There has to be ability to execute. Most people die at the point of execution. They know it here. They feel it here. But they can't do it.
Why?
They are afraid. Or they don't have the capacity to do. Because they feel like, oh, if I make a mistake, I will die. People don't die. People learn. When you make a mistake, instead of feeling the pain of loss, you feel the thrill of learning. Because every mistake you make teaches you something.
Yeah.
You know, everything that is worth doing badly until the day you do it correctly. That's why I like what you said. You keep looking for it until the day you will get it.
You'll
keep looking for it until the day you get it. Because our life actually begins and ends with our execution. If you don't execute, doesn't matter how good it is in here or how powerful it is in here, if it is not done, it never existed. In fact, most things that were never done, even if they came as powerful ideas, they don't exist. And the things we stop doing die. The things that we continue doing are the things that live.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely.